Today I'm going to show you how you can access the Recolor function in Procreate 5X. When 5X was released last month, the main overhaul was with the adjustments menu, and there used to be this Recolor option, which was replaced then with Gradient Map, which doesn't do the same thing. But in the very latest update, they have added it back in, so I'm going to show you how you can access it. What you're going to want to do first is in the App Store, make sure that you have updated to the most recent version, 5.1.2. Once you have your app up to date, we're going to set up our quick menu. If you don't have this set up or you're not sure what the gesture to bring it up is, I'll walk you through these steps. To set it, tap the wrench here in the upper left, and then under Preferences, we're going to select Gesture Controls. Then about halfway down the list, there's this tile icon. You're going to tap Quick Menu. And then there are a bunch of options that you can use that will pull up the Quick Menu. I have several set. The one that I recommend most is holding the square button plus touch. Once you have one of the gestures turned on, you're going to tap Done to save. And then tap the wrench to close the menu. And then we're going to pull it up. So because I have this square button plus touch, I'm going to just hold this down and touch my screen, and that'll bring up the quick menu. And now I have already set these, so these are not the default selections. So to change what it is set at, you're just going to tap and hold with the pencil on the button, and it brings up a whole list of actions that you can choose from. They're in alphabetical order. So we're gonna scroll down to R and then tap Recolor. And now this is where you can access Recolor. So we just tap this, making sure that we're on the layer that we want to recolor, and it brings up the Recolor toolbar here. So as with previous versions, you just set this cursor to whichever color you want to change, and then you can go into your color palette and choose the specific color. And then you can tap the little wand to exit the Recolor function. And that is how you access Recolor. Now, a quick word if you want to even further optimize your workflow by setting the quick menu to an option that includes just a finger touch, you're able to access all of these actions with a swipe of your finger in the direction of the button. If I hold this and swipe down, I can access the Recolor tool. If I swipe up, I'll add a new layer. This can be really optimal if you are jumping back and forth between a lot of actions and you want to make it quicker. So I'll demonstrate what that looks like. Tap and hold this and then swipe up, and I'm adding a new layer. And then you can see I'm on that new layer. Tap this and swipe down, and I'm able to recolor my layer. I prefer having the gesture be holding this down and then using a finger touch to pull up the quick menu because it makes it more intentional. When I have it set as just a finger touch, I'll find that I'm pulling up the quick menu unintentionally just as I'm working. And this way is more intentional, but also just as quick and easy. So that is how you access the Recolor function in Procreate 5X.